Welcome back to Monkeys for Life. Today we're going to be doing the Ice Cube Challenge. So how it works is...
Wait, the rules are... So you start off as things in the hat. If you get 2 times ice, you have to put one of these down your t-shirt. But if you get 1 time ice, you put this down the t-shirt. And then we ask each other 5 questions, and then we answer them. If we get them wrong, we get this. Nice kick down the t-shirt. So if you get it wrong, then mark it on the whiteboard, and then at the end, there's a whole class to go full of ice that goes down and loses the t-shirt. So to start off, Phil, you can pick one.
I have black.
Now pick another one. We're not doing them today. Maybe another episode.
Yellow.
You pick the only 2 that we aren't doing today.
2 ice.
Okay, open up the top. Don't leave it, just leave it. Open up the top.
I haven't got any wrong yet.
So, you got to do that. We have to leave them in there for the whole game.
Okay, I'm moving now.
Hold it up for me.
My things are going off.
I got 3 times ice. No.
Oh, you got what? There's one stuck to it, so you get extra.
Okay, I'll see you first, Olivia.
Okay, so...
Oh, I'm a cold.
What's my second favourite colour?
Oh, yellow.
No, neon green.
Hell, okay. I got one wrong. I got a single ice cube down my t-shirt. What's my favourite band?
Politician.
Wrong, Guns N' Roses.
You get single
ice cube. Oh, this is killing my stomach. Oh, you don't have to put it down. Oh, this is cold. Okay, guys, this is really cold. Have you asked another one? Oh. This is horrible.
What do I love?
What do you love? Monkeys.
Olives.
What? That's rigged.
That was rigged. I love olives. You saw in my last video. Stocking switch shut.
Oh. Okay. What's my favourite animated cartoon?
Rick and Morty?
No, The Simpsons. Hang on, my name is cool. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Oh, this is actually giving me frostbite.
Oh, it's for you.
Oh,
it is. Yeah, I got it wrong.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, give me a question.
Okay, I'm trying to find one. The other 2 are on the floor. Okay.
Oh.
What do I hate?
You hate? Honey, so chips.
Stinky socks.
Oh, that is not true, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to go get my other 2 questions off the thick floor.
Okay, she's got a question for my turn. What's my favourite animal?
Hippopotamus.
Yes.
Sorry,
let me
get it.
I got it right
though. Yeah. 5 hours later. I don't get it. You got it right. You're saying, give me time.
Oh, okay. Where is it? Hold on. What is my favourite game?
Hide and seek.
Got it. Okay,
you can. Okay. This is the last question, is it?
Yeah, 2 intermission. Then we go.
What have I always wanted?
The new Wimpy Kid book or the Monopoly with the swipe card?
Monopoly
with the swipe card.
No,
no.
I've been begging.
What is my favourite food?
Olives and pasta.
No, olives and pickles.
But I got one right, so I don't get anything.
You get hardly this one.
Which one is your one? Okay.
Guys, we'll see you when...
Guys, Abby is getting the pasta ball ice down her stomach.
Well, we have to do intermission first.
No, we got nothing. She's getting the... What? Taste food to see that. She's getting the last ice cube.
Look how big it is, guys. how big it is.
Quickly, let's get this down. Hang on, it's not coming. It's not coming. There it is.
Okay, guys,
see you later.
Make sure to
subscribe. Like the video.
And comment down below how many ice creams you're using. And she
does. Yes, yes.
Guys, this is the aftermath. All ice, all on the ground.
And guys, if you want to see the next half, make sure to stay sticked in this video because we're about to put more ice tops down our tops in the trampoline.